Kostic is back on the biggest stages in tennis, and she is surely destined.